Dobar dan, dragi gledoci Tem Sata. Vrijeme za još jedno izdanje naše emisije Lepša strana sveta. Poznato je da je Cannes destinacija gdje se održavaju najbolje manifestacije i gdje se okuplja veliki broj poznatih ličnosti. Velike zvezde dolaze na filmski festival u Cannesu i na mnogobrojne druge događaje tokom godine. Mi smo odlučili da vam ove sedmice prikažemo dva definitivno najbolja događaja koja su održana u Cannesu 2018. godine. Ne menjajte kanal i ostanite uz ovo izdanje naše emisije, jer ćete imati prilike da vidite mega zvezdu Jean-Claude Van Damme i jednu drugu sjajnu svetsku manifestaciju koja se svake godine održava u Cannesu na Azurnoj obali. Dobrodošli na još jedno druženje sa našom emisijom Lepša strana sveta. Ove sedmice se javljamo iz Cannesa, tačnije iz hotela Carlton. Ovde je svetska zvezda Jean-Claude Van Damme zajedno sa Tonijem. Oni su na MIPCO manifestaciji. Mi smo ih posetili u njihovom apartmanu Suite 641 u hotelu Carlton. Poslušajte šta je to za vas, dragi gledoci, ispričao Jean-Claude Van Damme.
Hello, I'm Jean-Claude Van Damme, JCVD, on DM Sat. Yeah, and soon we'll be talking together. So I finished with Amazon and Ridley Scott, big director and producer. Jean-Claude Van Johnson on Amazon Prime. You have to see it. And now we're here to make a movie premiere following by episodes of TV called Falcon Man.
Jean-Claude Van Damme i Tony Bjelić, vlasnik DMSA televizije, oni su odlični prijatelji, tako da su se skupa uputili u Cannes gdje su zajedno provodili vreme. Mi smo ih posetili.
Then I've got Tony, who's like a great man I met in Austria, and the first time I met him, we felt like we knew each other for years. So he invited me here in this room, gave me a nice watch for my birthday, and he's near for no business, just to have a good time with all of us. Hello, I'm Jean-Claude Van Damme, JCBD, on DM Sat. Yeah, and soon we'll be talking together.
On a bridge across the Severn on a Saturday night, Susie meets the man of her dreams. Says that he got in trouble, and if she doesn't mind, he doesn't want the company. But there's something in the air, they share a look in silence, and everything is understood. And Susie grabs a man and puts a grip on his hand as the rain puts a tear in his eye. She says, don't go back, no. Never give up, it's such a wonderful life. Don't let go. Never give up, it's such a wonderful life.
Here we are in one of the most beautiful cities in the world, Cannes. Cannes is known for many, many celebrities, big stars, and we have today the pleasure and the honor to meet a celebrity, a star that everybody loves, Jean-Claude Van Damme. It's always truly a pleasure and an honor seeing you. How are you today? How are you in Cannes?
I'm fantastic. I'm meeting with lots of smart people. And it's a kind of a future in terms of the audiovisuality. And I'm here with friends too. I love Cannes, the microclimate and everything is beautiful. And I'm happy to be talking to all the people in the Balkan, because you call me a star. That's the name we have, but without you following me and helping me for all those years, supporting me. Thank you so much for this, by the way, as an introduction. Thank you so much.
It was a top-secret government project.
Pac-Man Ice,
All of them.
Designed to create the perfect soldier.
No man would ever again have to die in the service of his country.
Cryogenically preserved.
Okay, guys, memory clearance.
Genetically enhanced.
How's the picture?
Pretty ugly.
Very funny, very funny.
Programmed to obey.
They're at the tower.
Okay, here we go.
Who are these guys?
30 hostages held inside the power station at the base of the structure.
I said shut up!
We're inside.
Begin phase two.
This marks the third successful mission for the Universal Soldier.
But there was something they didn't count on.
He's not responding. GR-44, do you read me?
At the end of the mission, he became completely unresponsive.
Inside the machine is a man.
Do you really think the Pentagon would allow the regeneration of dead soldiers?
Stop the girl. Shoot if you have to.
And all it takes...
Veronica Roberts, TNA.
...is one memory.
She didn't do anything!
...to awaken him.
Let's go! Hit it!
Universal Soldier. These are the soldiers of the new millennium. Almost perfect. Almost human. Almost.
They're not responding to our command!
Under our control. Now, one will lead them to destroy mankind.
The time of man has ended.
And one will return.
Luke Devereaux, the original Universal Soldier.
To stop him.
No. Been there, done that.
One soldier against the ultimate warrior.
Dangerous.
The winner controls the future. Universal Soldier, The Return.
This is not your lucky day.
A rogue militia threatening to blow up Chernobyl has armed themselves with the next generation Universal Soldier.
We're very good today.
The mission is simple.
Gentlemen, we'll be fighting against the perfect soldier.
The battle.
We're going in.
Impossible.
Complete evac! Pull them out!
Our only hope is to start him up again.
I'm going back. I'm going to fight.
But standing in his way, not one, but two.
I've been over this all before.
This time, Andre the Pitbull Arlovsky and Dolph Lundgren again take on Jean-Claude Van Damme in the final showdown. Universal Soldier Regeneration.
The FBI has some questions for you.
Have you ever seen this man? His name is Luke Devereaux. His prints were all over the crime scene.
We live among them like ghosts. Fighting our time, you're mine. So now you're own.
We are brothers. We are one.
I can hear this voice telling me that I gotta kill him.
If you go looking for Devereaux, he'll find you first.
I didn't kill him. Luke Devereaux did.
And you're giving us such a great time with your movies, full of action, full of passion. This is how we see you always on screen. How would you describe yourself? How is Jean-Claude Van Damme privately? Is it the same person that we see on the screen, or how would your best friend describe you?
I'm not such a easy person to live with because I've got a lots of melancholy. And since I was raised with Wagner and Beethoven, my father gave me those music when I was very young, I start to have an appreciation, you know, enjoying the melancholy with the tools of it. So I've got this type of spirit. Thank God I go to the gym, so it can lift me up. But I like to be kind of alone, or to have real friends, and they are very, very rare. And I love to surround myself by animals, my dogs. I would love to spend more time with my children, but I always see them like this, but they have their own life, so I'm missing talking to them. I call them, they don't call back. That hurt me a lot, because I love them. And I've got a great wife. She's a very good woman. She really helped me in my life from the ups and downs, right? And I'm lucky that the force, the plasma, God, Messiah, Buddha, Allah, I'm lucky that those gods are keeping me alive, because I didn't have a life of 9,000 cats. So I want to put this in show business now, to show all those different emotions. And I made some small movies, I'm sorry, low budget, they don't put too much money, but I always believe in my character. Always believe in my character. So the story goes, and the people, they start to look in my eyes and they start to forget. And I save my butt on the editing. When the background is beautiful, no, I will do white shots with decoration. But when the background was cheap, I go close-ups, this and this and that. So my movie, they pass. I always fight for everything. No, I have less to fight, because I finished with Amazon and Ridley Scott, big director and producer, Jean-Claude Van Johnson on Amazon Prime. You have to see it.
A champion from the West.
Now that you've beaten everyone there is to beat, what's next?
A legend of the East. A competition that went too far.
No! That's my brother! No!
Your brother is paralyzed. He can never walk again.
He's going to pay for this.
The only way you'll find him is inside the ring, and you are not good enough!
I'll get him.
Now, an untested challenger seeks an unwilling master.
May I help you?
Uncle Xian's going to teach you. My uncle does not teach anyone anymore.
I'm telling you, man, he's greater than a three-headed cat.
You fight before?
Yeah, I'm good.
It's strange different in America. Your defense stinks.
To learn the art of an ancient combat.
You must learn to be faster than any punch or kick.
I'll win that fight for you and me.
For honor. For love. For justice. Jean-Claude Van Damme. The power of a warrior. The heart of a champion. Kickboxer.
No rules. No ref. And a chance to be remembered for a lifetime.
You set him up.
Eric knew what he was getting himself into.
You trained my brother Muay Thai?
Yes, I did.
Why would you let him fight that monster?
I train people. I don't tell them when to fight and who to fight.
Train me to fight Tong Po.
If you're afraid to die in a fight, you're dead. Never
It is
behind these walls, you will have a fight to the death every day. So why not just take the money?
When you were a kid, did you get your ass kicked much?
You mentioned long one more time and I smash your big face.
Oh, really? They know who you are. Shock and awe. Go time.
You have to learn how to fly.
And now we are here to make a movie premiere following by episodes of TV called Falcon Man, right? Which is a cult, which is something amazing because we'll talk about the AI, what's today the actual. We'll talk about the Falcon, we'll go all the way back to the Egyptian time when we saw men with heads of Falcon. Without offending any religion, if you know what I'm saying, we'll stay very proper to the subject. And nature will maybe or maybe not save the world. And we'll have a love affair, we'll have stuff that are very surprising and very like shocking in the story, the way we'll announce them. So I'm kind of scared of that movie because it has a lot of reality. And inside that, you have these three angels type of feeling with my Falcon girls who are traveling around the world to kick ass for the good. Falcon Man is that. Plus the birds and Saudi Arabia, Interpol, England, America, the Senate. It's big. It's big. And that's why we're talking to the company here, because without the big company, cannot do it. So we're trying to combine company together to make this a worldwide event via mobile phone. Why not? And I hope this interview can go from this channel of my brother from the Balkan, Tony, my brother, Big Tony, who can give this interview to maybe in the MIP for people to understand this type of feeling. Why not?
The nation is still recovering from yesterday's incident, which officials are describing as some kind of automated attack.
They flew in from everywhere.
Protect your family. Stay inside. The search for a motive is apparently turning to social media.
Had so many successes in your life. Which success is for you personally the greatest one? Which success is close to your heart? Which situation in your career, in your life, you're never going to forget?
To have a family together, you know, a wife, husband, children together.
That's the real success in life, but that's in the same way the most difficult thing in life. And everything that comes difficult or everything that is difficult, we appreciate more.
My father one day told my son, you have two choices. Either your father owned like a grocery store, like a 7-Eleven, from 9 to 5, and he will spend with you time to watch the TV and to go to football. or your father is a traveler, wants to work, make money, so later on when you'll die, you will have protection and comfort. But also I wish my, you know, my dream as a movie and, you know, all that stuff, blah, 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 ecology, blah, blah, blah. But what's the good answer? We want to protect the family like in the jungle, but we don't spend not enough time with the children. It's very difficult for people like us who likes to work, you know, like Michelle, like Mr. Lipnick, like Tony. And we like to work and we love our children. It's a very difficult situation. But I like when the children are following also your job. That can be good. But they have different dreams, so that's it.
That's life.
Yeah, yeah.
I told Sly, you want me to be completely serious as a bad guy, to really believe and mean this way? He said, yes, absolutely. Even if we have those famous liners and those jokes between us, which life can be sometimes funny in very dangerous situation. But me, I stay that straight face, very neutral and
come.
Helicopter kick as a 360. Yeah, you know, you jump in the air and you just turn around with a, with your legs completely open.
Yeah, like a, no big deal, right?
I started martial arts when I was 11, and they were surprised that I was able to do the same move like in Bloodsport, because they wanted to cover me with different angle to make sure they'll have all the pieces. And I said to the guys, look, I think the audience, they like to see those wide shots. If a guy can jump in the air 6 feet and can turn around, why not to try first with that cut. So this is the expandable, you know. I don't have my trampoline, I don't need my cable. I want to see, I want people to see, you know, all the effort. You know, when you work with cables and all CGI, you just have to do the move. But when you don't have those equipments or that technology behind me, you really make the effort on the big screen, 35 mil, you can see that it's for real, in a sense.
You have been saying in the beginning of the interview that you're here in Cannes with your two great friends,
yes,
with Michel Adam and with Tony. So you three are having a good time here. So would you give some insider information to our viewers? How does your week of you three musketeers look like here in Cannes? Are you having fun? Are you having a good time? In the same time, it's very busy. All three of you, you are workaholics. So how does your time here in Cannes look like?
Okay, Michel and I do business. I've got to trust him because he's very intelligent, so business-wise I'm not good, but I believe in the project, Falcon Man. I have another friend, Mr. Lipnick, and Michel, we know each other for many years, but he's a very different person than other people, so I've got to give more than normal people for him to function right. He wants sometimes too much, but this is the way maybe to do the success story with Falcon Man. I've got Mr. Lipnick, I know for many years, he bought all my movies. He's got a great family, grandchildren. The dream I was talking on the table, he's got it. He's got his kids, grandchildren. He's got what I'm dreaming, you know. He was able to do this because he's a more consistent man than I met him. He's a good man. Then I've got Tony, who's like a great man I met in Austria. And the first time I met him, we felt like we knew each other for years. So he invited me here in this room, gave me a nice watch for my birthday. And he's near for no business, just to have a good time with all of us.
A sneak attack! We get inside and then...
And then you will be stopped. By the unstoppable weapon.
Nothing's unstoppable except for me when I'm stopping you from telling me something's unstoppable!
Shen and his weapon are in control now. Soon, all of China will be begging for mercy.
I always figured that if you're doing a kung fu movie, you gotta have Jean-Claude Van Damme.
And he was
willing to do it, like, oh my gosh, what a treat. So I got him a cameo in the movie, and he's just an amazing, amazing person. And he's just such an exciting person to be around.
It was great because the first time I talked to the people from DreamWorks, and they said, you're gonna play a crocodile. And I go, oh, crocodile, but my legs are so short, you know, the front, back. Oh, I'm going to be able to kick and everything. And they told me you're going to use your tail a lot. So I go, woo, 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 and schlack, you know, something like that, you know. Are you hurt? It's true, because she's doing this to me. She's great. She know I'm a crocodile. When Jennifer looked at me and she talked to me, she saw me as a crocodile. She didn't see me as Jean-Claude Van Damme. I started martial arts when I was 11 years old, and now I'm almost 50. I was one of the pioneer of martial art, and I was the first guy in the world to do a split between two chairs. So that's why in the movie we have some great karate moves.
Vengeance is served.
So what is your advice for all the viewers of DM Set? Is there something that you want to tell them?
My advice? I didn't go to school. I left school early to help my father selling flowers. So I grew up with my intuition. I didn't know school. I grew up on the street talking to people. And then when I became a movie star, I decide to rest for 8 years. I go to Hong Kong and I go on YouTube. So I saw different type of thinking. I saw the thinking of today, not school time. So my way of thinking about life is very special. We have to create in life, always create, create. God wants us to create.
Jean-Claude Van Damme. He always makes an impact. Now, get ready for double impact.
There's two of them.
Think about it. Van Damme times two.
He looks exactly like you.
Me?
Twin brothers reunited on a mission.
Watch my back.
To avenge their parents' death. One packs a punch. One packs a piece.
Look good to me.
Together, they deliver. Double impact.
Excuse me.
From Hollywood to the Far East. On land. On sea. And in the air. Damn cool. Damn hot.
So now what do we do? That's what I love about you.
Van Damme. Times two. Double the fun.
I would never in my life wear black silk underwear. I'm with you on that one.
And double the Van damage. Double impact.
Jean-Claude Van Damme i Tony Bjelić, vlasnik DMSA televizije, oni su odlični prijatelji, tako da su se skupa uputili u Cannes, gdje su zajedno provodili vrijeme.
Then I've got Tony, who's like a great man I met in Austria, and the first time I met him, we felt like we knew each other for years.
Jean-Claude Van Damme, on je svetska zvezda i njega svako obožava. Pritom, kućni prijatelj porodice Mirković-Bjelić. Za Draganu kaže da je ona uvek nasmejana, da je ona kao sunce vedro i veselo, koje je uvijek nasmejano. A za njihovu decu, Jean-Claude kaže da ih prosto obožava.
Tony's wonderful family, kids, his wife, very successful singer in the Balkan, they all love you so much. They're having a nice time with you. How do you like Tony's family? Dragana, his wonderful kids. I love them so much because they have such a good heart. They're good heart.
Okay, Tony is Tony. You can only have one Tony on the planet, okay? That's my answer to you. Tony, only one Tony. Dragana, she's a sweetheart, like a sunshine, always happy. And the children, fantastic, like a Walt Disney movie. And the Tony family is great, I love them, but I don't want to talk much about this because it's personal to me, because it's real friendship, brotherhood.
My dear JC, I wish you luck. I wish you happiness and the best time of your life. Happy birthday, my brother! Starts to believe. He takes her in his arms and he doesn't know why, but he thinks that he begins to see. She says, don't let go. Never give up, it's such a wonderful life. Don't let go. Never give up, it's such a wonderful life. Don't let go. Never give up, it's such a wonderful life. Don't let go. Never give up, it's such a wonderful life.
I've got to go. I love you, all of you. Thank you so much.
We're looking forward to see your next movie, Falcon Man.
I'll come back in the Balkan, so don't worry. Wait, Falcon Man. Yeah!
Dakle, dragi gledalci Demsata, tako je izgledao razgovor sa svetskim likom Jean-Claude Van Damme. Mi smo njega i Tonija posjetili ovdje u Cannes, u hotelu Carlton, u njihovom apartmanu Suite 641.
Ove sedmice se javljamo sa Chopar žurke koja se organizuje u Cannesu. Naime, poznato je da su Chopar dijamanti i da je Chopar nakit najtraženiji u celom svetu. Oni svake godine tokom filmskog festivala u Cannesu organizuju zaista ekskluzivnu žurku. Najveće zvezde sveta ovdje su prisutne, pre svega mnoge top manekenke. Ali ono što je najbitnije, oni ovdje okupljaju njihove najbolje klijente iz celog sveta i za njih organizuju prelepu žurku. Ne menjajte kanal, ostanite uz ovo izdanje naše emisije da biste vidjeli kako izgleda tokom filmskog festivala u Cannesu na Chopar partiju.
Willkommen zu Cannes Film Festival.
Welcome to Chopar.
Willkommen zu Cannes Film Festival.
Thank you.
She's here. We are speaking about you.
Hello, Carolina. Wir haben gerade über Sie gesprochen. Wie würden Sie Chopin beschreiben? Ich sage immer, Chopin ist der luxuriöseste, zeitloseste Schmuck, den man gerne auch seinen Kindern überlässt und den sogar die Kinder mit Freude tragen werden. Es ist nicht etwas, das vergeht.
Ich würde mal sagen, ein Happy Diamonds geht überall hin und geht von Generationen zu Generationen.
Wunderschön. Creating the most beautiful, timeless jewelry. The women on the red carpet would not shine as much as they do without Chopin. From your point of view, how was the Cannes Film Festival 2018 for Chopin?
In fact, Caroline, this is the 21st year in Chopin, and I think she make festival different. She make more glamours, more life, the woman very happy and they feel like queen, all in dream.
Blue shoes, blue nails, a blue dress that never fails. There's no color in the rain that my girl can't be. Red lips, a red heart, red skies when we're apart. There's no color in the rainbow that my girl can't be.
So nothing ventured, nothing gained.
sitting by your side. There's no way back and no way out. So read between the lines, there is no doubt.
When we talk about the Cannes Film Festival, the name that is most important is definitely Chopard. Without Chopard, the film festival would not be the same. A collaboration since so many years, 21st year.
Actually, if it's not Chopard, it wouldn't shine. It wouldn't be what it is right now. Of course, we know who's behind it, Caroline Schweifle. So we all love her, and congratulations again.
We definitely do love her, and she's creating the most beautiful, timeless jewelry. Gerade darüber gesprochen, Chopard, das sind zeitlose Schmuckstücke, die für immer schön sein werden. Und Chopard, ganz genau, wie wir auch bei Lujain sehen. Und Chopard macht die wunderschönen Damen auf dem roten Teppich noch viel schöner. Welchen Moment des Filmfestivals 2018 werden Sie nicht vergessen? Was hat einen besonderen Eindruck auf Sie hinterlassen?
Der Eröffnungsabend mit meinem Daddy und José Carreras.
Julianne Moore, ona je isto bila na ovoj Chopard žurci. Sara Sampaio, ona je poznata po tome da je uvek vesela i nasmejana. I ona svake godine dolazi na Chopard party. Naravno isto tako i ove godine. Pogledajte koje ostale top manekenke su ovde bile prisutne.
When a flower blooms and enraptures me in a garden of splendors, I call it a delicious illusion. When rubies, sapphires, emeralds, and diamonds dance as in a ballet of spirals, I call it gracious. If these beauties take the form of an earring, a necklace, a ring, or a timepiece, it becomes creative ambition. When seconds are perpetuated like an echo, I call it miraculous suspension. These luminous gems mesmerize me with dazzling colors. It's a feeling beyond any possession. So when beauty can't be measured, I call it precious.
Ona je trenutno definitivno najpopularnija manekenka sveta, a pritom jedna od najlepših. Ona je naravno isto bila na ovoj Chopard manifestaciji.
Was tragen Sie heute Abend? Sie hatten während des gesamten Filmfestivals wunderschönen Schmuck. Was tragen Sie heute und welche Schmuckstücke hatten Sie noch?
Super von Red Carpet Collection 2018.
Nemkova, zaista umiljata i prelepa manekenka. Ona je svake godine na Chopard partiju, isto tako i ove godine.
Ready, my love?
Yeah, almost.
Necklace is missing.
Thank you.
The red carpet's in 30 minutes. We should go.
I can't wait.
Kisses from the film festival.
Kisses from the film festival.
Mädels, wohin geht ihr jetzt? Hello girls, here we are at Chopard. You have been already inside. How do you like the party?
I love it.
I love it so much.
What do you like best about the party? Is it the jewelry, the beautiful dresses? What is the best?
Everything. I love all of it.
And what is so special about this Chopard party?
It's the best party of the film festival.
Are you coming very often to the film festival?
Yes.
And since when do you come to the film festival?
Since you are little babies.
And why do you love Chopard?
Because I love diamonds and I love jewelry.
And you?
I also love diamonds, I also love jewelry.
Fantastic, enjoy the party, girls.
Bye. Bye.
Kisses from the film festival.
Kisses from the film festival.
Welcome to Chopard.
Cannes Film Festival wäre nicht das gleiche ohne Chopard. Chopard gehört zu Cannes Film Festival dazu. Ihr Resümee, wie war die Woche für Sie für Chopard?
Ich habe sie nicht vorbeigehen sehen, also dann war sie gut wahrscheinlich. Und ja, Chopard gehört zu Cannes, aber Cannes gehört zu Chopard. It's a long love story.
Ganz genau.
She gonna make you move to Miami. She move like a gypsy. Your body got me tipsy. She take a step back, fall back. This girl got me feeling risky. She ready for the taking, and I got the motivation. 'Cause when you see your dance, there's a chance you might not come home from vacation.
And if you look, you fall in love. She got that ass, she make it clap. She leave you shook, and now you're hooked. The way she dance,
she gon' make you move to Miami. She gon' make you move to Miami. Oh yeah. She gon' make you move to Miami. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, we gon' party. Freaking every weekend, baby, we just getting started. Y síguete moviendo, que todos te están viendo. Damn, you got me, girl, that body's built like a Bugatti.
And if you look, you fall in love. She got that ass, she make it clap. She leave you shook, and now you're hooked. The way she dance,
she gon' make you move to Miami. She gon' make you move to Miami. Yeah. Oh yeah.
Dakle, dragi gledaoci Dem Sata, ovo su po našem mišljenju dve najbolje i najzanimljivije manifestacije koje su održane u Kanu 2018. godine. Ovaj gradić na Azurnoj obali je poznat po tome da je magnet za poznate ličnosti. Isto tako je bilo 2018. i sigurni smo da će isto tako biti i ove nove 2019. godine. Kroz ovo izdanje naše misije imali ste prilike da vidite dva definitivno najzanimljivija i najbolja događaja u Kanu. Vidimo se ponovo za 7 dana. Do tada, puno pozdrava!
Willkommen zu Cannes Film Festival!
Hello, I'm Jean-Claude Van Damme, JCBD, on DM Sat. Yeah!